Boom. Done. Season 8 is done. All done. Whew, man, this one was hard. Fun, but hard. So, what did we learn this season? Well, we learned that you should definitely watch some good films like Happy Birthday to Me, Christine, both My Bloody Valentine and the 3D remake, Phantom starring Ben Affleck, the first two Texas Chainsaw Massacre films, The Messengers 2, The Scarecrow, the original 13 Ghosts, Chillerama, The Nest, Oculus, and Pathology. And if you're like me and enjoy bad movies that end up being pretty good because of their badness, I also recommend you check out Tailsting, Carnivorous, Phantom Racer, Drive-In, Silent Venom, and Microwave Massacre. I beg of you to try to go through legal means to watch what I've recommended to you, and if you choose to be a law-abiding citizen, using the Amazon link in the show notes for this video or any of my other reviews will send a couple of pennies my way at no expense to you. But if you just want to continue showing your support for free, liking and commenting and subscribing will do the trick. And that brings us to this year's giveaway. Got your list ready? Great! Send it to watercoolerfilms@gmail.com along with your mailing information, and I'll pick winners by October 4th. That way I can get the prizes out Monday, October 5th. I'll notify you by email if you're a winner, so please use an email address you check on a regular basis. My thanks to all of you for another great season. Have yourselves a great October month and enjoy some horror movies. Time for me to take a nap.